2020, we started to make our entry into the US market, but our desire was to increase our sales footprint in the US. So when the USAID ATI program came in, we made our application and we were able to get into a partnership. Currently, 70% of our product is going into the US markets.
Inasaidia kujenga nyumba, kutoa karo ya zule, na nimeweka wafanyikazi, tusaidiane pamoja, hiyo kazi ya macadamia.